my website right now and download my free course on alternate picking mastery. It contains 5 essential exercises that will take you to alternate picking mastery faster than you can imagine. And then I've included my method of how to lay out a practice plan in just 1 to 2 minutes that will absolutely boost your results like nothing you ever tried before. So go download it right now. It's free. Hey, I got this really peculiar question, and I was kind of in doubt or if I should answer it or not, because it contains something very interesting. But let's just talk about it again. The question goes like this. If you have innate musicality, parentheses, i.e. Italian background, do you really need theory? Sorry if I can't help smiling, but come on. Seems to be a trouble, you know, to learn music theory. And I don't mean to be condescending or anything, but it brings a smile on my face because it's prejudice again. And it's the belief in talent. It's innate capability to do something. You have 5 fingers, you have innate capability. I'm sorry. You're black, you're whatever color you have, you're white, you come from Greenland or Spain or the US or whatever. You have 5 fingers and a relatively normal functioning brain, then you have innate musicality. You're freaking human. I'm sorry. I can't promise you that you can create the most original, fantastic music in the world, but you can totally learn to play this instrument at the highest level, I promise you. It's a craft, and then you can add your own personality to it, and some people might find that to be great art. Who knows? But it has nothing to do with where you come from. Germany is one of the richest cultures when it comes to classical music. But that doesn't make any German more innately musical than any other. It's culture. It's like it develops, right? But we can't look at nationality or race or just ourselves and say, okay, he's more talented. I know you know this. You know, he's more talented than we are. You know, black people have more rhythm. It's culture, for freak's sake, right? So whenever you see, that's the point of this video, whenever you see another human being do something, oh, that's me. I can do that too. I just have to learn it, right? That should be the simplest thought in the world. But we love these little holes we can drop ourselves into, where we can get an excuse not to go for what we think is magical, right? We see somebody do something, oh, that looks interesting, but I could never do that because I'm a white person, or I'm a black person, or I'm Italian, so I don't play music like that, or I'm a pop, you know, all the identities we have, all the ideas that we have, just go to with that. We have no use for it other than to cop out of our dreams or to cop out of, or to not study music theory, right? An idea we have in our mind, oh, I don't need that because I have innate musical ability or talent, whatever. It's just, it's the opposite of racism, prejudice, sorry. You can point to a guy and says, because of his whatever, he's not, you know, as innately able to do whatever as I am. Or you can do the opposite. You can point to a culture and say, these people are, just cut it. It's you know, science will not support you. They simply will not. It's all stories in our head. So drop them. They are as painful as racism. And the reason why I point to that is because that's pretty painful, right? That really did some very bad stuff for us. And it's very, very obvious that that's what happens. But it does the same thing to you when you point to yourself and say, I don't have talent. I'm not from Italy, or I'm not from Germany, or I certainly am not. I'm not a Swede like certain people who play neoclassical metal, or I'm not from Norway, so I can't play black metal. Just cut the freaking BS and just do it. Subscribe for more free videos. Do it. Do it now. Do it.